This local sports report brought to you by the Waterloo Region Minor Football Association. Register now for flag and tackle football programs. See the website for more information, waterlooregionfootball.com.
He's such a great character, young man. He's just so positive in the community, so coachable, and the growth he's done. And I'm not going to say I'm surprised because he's worked so, so hard for it. But he's just continued to get better every single year, and now he's kind of seeing that benefit, being a third-round draft pick. I mean, we hope that we're doing a good job developing him, and what we're hearing back from the CFL is that our guys are coming in ready to contribute, open-minded, coachable, great young men that they love to have.
For more highlights, visit our website, 519sportsonline.ca. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter.